Roe Chatterbox is the easiest way to create professional instant message and chat animations in your projects. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Chatterbox. There are 41 templates, 24 message tools, emoji chats, and an emoji reaction, some UI overlays, plus 4 backgrounds. At the top is the group control. More on that in a minute. The main chat tools are broken up into categories based on their animation style and design. Grow and pop animate on with a grow or pop. Shift and fade animate on with a shift and fade in, or just fade. The typing text presets type on just like a real chat message, both from the left or the right, as the text bubble grows with the text. Let's add a left chat and right chat from the grow and pop category. I'll adjust the initial position. You can use the on-screen control or type in values for accuracy. Automatically, the chats push up the previous bubbles as they appear, so out of the box, they are animated and easy to use. If you'd like to simply use a chat bubble as a freestanding graphic, you can turn off the push in the parameters. You also have the freedom to make your own animations by adjusting the push to and push from parameters. Add your text in the message field in the parameters. The bubble will auto-format to the length of your text. You can make further sizing adjustments using the Adjust Width slider. At the top of the parameters are the Build In and Out animation toggles and the Style dropdown. The Timing slider adjusts the animation from quick to slow. There are additional fields you can toggle on or off: a timestamp, name, and a profile picture. Finally, you can adjust the look of the bubble itself with color, opacity, and roundness controls, and even add a drop shadow if you'd like. Once you have a look dialed in, it's easy to automatically build an entire chat conversation by option dragging or duplicating the presets. Add in pictures or video with the media presets and load media into the drop zones. Add emoji into the mix with the emoji presets. There are 15 included emoji you can pick from the drop-down menu, or choose your own custom emoji from the Final Cut Pro emoji browser. Add reaction emojis to specific chat bubbles with the reactions preset. Simply place it above the chat bubble you'd like to react to and choose your emoji. Add in typing animations with the typing presets. The Type to Chat and Type to Media presets show a typing animation that morphs into a chat bubble or media bubble. These presets save time, so you don't have to edit two templates together. You can adjust the typing duration with the slider in the parameters. The typing text presets are very cool. You can control the typing speed in the parameters. To finish the look of your message animation, choose from some of the UI overlays. They work as adjustment layers, so attach the one you want to the top of the stack. All of the UI overlays have a full screen mode. That mode supports different aspect ratios like square and vertical. The sizing and rotation controls adjust the whole chat conversation. If you'd like to use one of the included backgrounds, simply collect your chat conversation into a compound clip and attach it to a background. Finally, the group control adjustment layer is a utility effect that allows you to grab everything on screen and move, scale, or rotate it as needed. Use the built-in Final Cut Pro tracking if you'd like to track your animation to footage. Create a compound clip, drag it to the viewer to create a tracker, and quickly track the whole animation. Roe Chatterbox is simply the best way to create professional chat conversations quickly and easily. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.